Both ionic and covalent bonds hold a lot of atoms together. But there is another primary bond that holds metals together. Metallic bonds are made up of an electron cloud that allows electrons to move from one atom to the next. In a metallic bond, electrons aren't borrowed or shared, but free to roam from atom to atom. This unique bond allows for high electrical conductivity. Electricity leverages the movement of electrons, and metallic bonds are what permit the movement.